Third statement, entropy statement. As I have told you, a process accompanied by increase in entropy tends to be spontaneous. That is, all the spontaneous reactions involves an increase in entropy. This is the third statement.